Quick video here, just to just woke up, just want to give you some content. Been riding the 2 Down Under stages, just riding around, heaps and heaps of crew. Thanks everyone for saying good day. Just wanted a quick video about how to ride in the bunch. Two biggest things, no matter what your level is always keep your eyes ahead. If you're riding along like this as your handlebars and you're sort of chatting to someone, hey mate, what's up? You can't see what's going on. And someone hits the brakes, always keep your eyes ahead, man. Even if you, before you look down at your Garmin, look up. Before you look down at your cranks, look up. You know, always. If you, and then always be looking up the road. If you're going to do a U-turn, before you do the U-turn, don't just turn around because there might be someone come behind you. Always look around. All right, check your back. Always check your back, man. For your safety, everyone else's safety. You don't want to ruin your trip just by a lack of lack of awareness, lack of concentration. I saw a guy yesterday crash. I got there like maybe a minute and a half to his face. It was all fucked up, man. So whoever that was, hope you're okay. But I could just, you know, because people get excited, you know, it's 2 Down Under. You're in your bunch ride and you're talking people. But that's good to talk, man. But always eyes ahead. Always eyes ahead. I've seen crazy crashes, man. People looking, talking like that and then crashing. It's fucked. Collarbones, heads, bikes snapped in half. Arguments, so you fucking weren't paying attention, you crashed my bike, bike's broken, you owe me money. All this sort of crazy. So always, first of all, always eyes at the road, always be paying attention. If you're going to turn around, you know, signal or at least check your head, look around, make sure no one's coming behind you, things like that. And another thing would be, if you see something on the road, call it out. You know, hole, pole, glass. You know, if you're going to go left, if you're going to go right, communicate. Left, right. You might sound like a dickhead, like a hubbard. But I tell you what, man, I've seen crashes as well that happen. You know, people don't communicate. Bad crashes, man. So call out holes. You know, call out shit, man. Because you're right in front, that's your responsibility. If you're going left, if you're going right, call it out. You know, maybe you're riding people don't know where to go. Tell them. Left, right. And give them advance notice. Don't just, like, come into the roundabout and go, left! And everyone's like, ah! All right, so two biggest things, man. Always eyes up the road. And next one is communicate with the riders you're riding with. Have a safe ride out there, and we'll see you out and about. Any questions, hit us up down below.